Hello, my full name is Yusuf Iqbal Oldaç. I am doing my PhD at the University of Oxford in the United Kingdom. I am originally from Turkey though. My research is about self-formation in international student mobility. I basically focus on individuals who leave their own country to study in another one and how this kind of improves and develops them. So I did a presentation here at the Research in Higher Education conference here, and it was basically about how the students get to know themselves better in their higher education experience abroad, and then how they get to know their country as well. Well, it's basically really important to share ideas and get some feedback from it. And luckily there were some really engaging audience. I got really good questions. They're good feedback for me. It's really nice to exchange ideas and going to conferences abroad, I would say.
I'm really excited about Moscow. What I heard about Moscow and St. Petersburg, that people in Moscow, they are not very, they are harsh, they are sometimes rude to tourists, but it's not true, it's a stereotype. People are very friendly, people are very helpful, supportive. I really like Moscow. I really recommend other people, other early career researchers to participate in such opportunities of Rosatom. Yeah. I'm excited about this excursion. We are visiting landmarks of Moscow.